The Minister has continued to repeat her commitment to keeping Indigenous mothers, children and families together. And this week, I read yet another story from the Unrelenting IndigiNews reporter Anna McKenzie about a child, 2 days old, taken from her mother, Chelsea Woodward, in Surrey, and sent to a home in Langley.